All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're back with another episode of American Truck Simulator here on the Gamer Donnie channel. Today we're in the Astral map. We've got a big long road to run today. We're down here from Moriano Junction. We're going all the way up here past Benbow to the sawmill up here. Now from here on up, we're right about in here. What about Killer? This is all mountains. Steep hills. Should be pretty interesting. We'll be driving this
Time to hit the road.
International here. All in three. Dry van trailers loaded up with empty pallet, 32,000 pounds. Should do fairly good. But let's jump in this thing and hit the road. Like we're ready to go. Yeah. Yes, got fuel. Headers are hooked up. Let's start off here. Brake is off. We're ready to roll. We gotta flip around. We gotta go back the other way to get out of here. We don't. We go right up here. It's 5:53 on the PM.
Never mind. I'll find a new route.
This is a 1-to-1 scale map, so whatever time it says, it's how long it's gonna take. And you're right. GPS is a little jacked. Moment. Parking lot confuses her.
Ready to turn right. Turn right.
We should make it there right before the sun starts to go down. 1 mile to the hour and 5 minutes. I haven't had triples in a long time.
Keep left and then turn left.
Got the chickens and the pizza. And Stiller's across the street. Lights are real life too, huh? Take forever.
Turn left.
Put some headlights on so we don't get a ticket. northbound.
Keep right and then exit right. Exit right.
Hold on a second. I'm about to smack a dog with my stick. Where the hell did it go? If that helps. Anyway. Slow lane. Well, this thing's got the 18 speed automatic in it, so it should do alright. Engine's the biggest engine I could get in it. It was an international something. It's got 565 horses. I don't know what the differential is for rear ends. There's the mountains off in the background. That keeps happening, it's gonna make this a long trip. What kind of gauges we got there? Air pressure, temperature, voltage, hydro, and then another temperature. Looks like probably a transmission. Fuel mileage sinks in 4.6. 0.6 with 32,000.
Keep left.
You'd think with three trailers back there, it'd be more than 32,000. Especially empty pallets. Pallets are pretty heavy. 10 bucks as that car stops. One in my lane. What'd I tell you? Me. Nothing there. I might run shitty going through some of these cities because the cities are big in this Astralon map. Up in the map itself, it runs like crap. But after we get out of the cities, it should be good.
Keep left.
I was gonna put reshade in the game, but well, I actually did put reshade in it, but I took it back out because of, right now we're getting 60 to 70, no, well, on the regular map we're getting 60 to 70 frames per second inside and outside on the regular map, not this one. With reshade installed, it dropped it down to like 30, so I took it back out. It just wasn't worth it. It didn't look that much better anyway. I'm going to use reshade is because I got the RTI, which is basically returns reshade into a ray trace. Adds ray tracing to your game. Yeah, it does make things look a little better, but not enough, not for that big of a hit. It's really good in Farming Simulator 22. All those cows. car, go around if you're going to fucking A. Look at him now, he just takes off. What a jackass. This truck is doing pretty good. We got an ETA of 6:55 p.m. It's currently 6:08. Gallons. Pretty good considering I had it to the floor most of the way. Trying to find a program that'll show, put it on screen, how, what pedals I'm pushing and how hard I'm pushing them. I haven't found one yet though. There's one out there, I've seen people use it. For a company profile that we're doing a little series. We kind of take it out, you know, take out a loan. I guess I'd really have to know what the loan payments would be. Make sure we can make enough money every day to pay it. Everybody's going slow, so you know there's only a 68. Just over here cruising.
Keep left.
Can't keep you further left. That's a big ass field right there, buddy. Crack pipe. Trucks. I've barely drove any internationals. Did that one when I very first started driving. Drove that old 2004 international 9900.
Reroute.
I think that's the only one I have drove. Of course, internationals. Headlight question mark. Was that a UFO? FUO. We're making pretty good time. 27 more miles. Of course, we haven't hit the mountains yet. I'd say we're getting 5.4 miles to a gallon. the engine fan kick on? Something sounds a little different. Change the AI scans to your favor. Oh, bitch, go. Did that on purpose, motherfucker. Glad we ain't driving old Peter, I'd be ramming his ass. Fucker's turning. Knew he's gonna do that. Crown Vicks, don't they? Arrow point towards the side of my truck, me. Switch the transmission to power mode. truck better not get over in front of me. I want to get around them. There's a bear up there. Smoky. Three cars up. You son of a bitch. I'm gonna get a really bad note out of there. Never hit the brakes hard and turn like that. Bad things will happen. Thought I'd let off the brake real fast here, Tiger. Takes about 2.5 hours to drive from the north side of the map all the way down to the south side.
Keep left.
Gotcha. Getting into the woods. 6 miles to go. I have a feeling that average is going to start dropping here. Milk, delicious and natural. They took that dude pickaxe and a pile of gravel out of that. I was just kind of dumb. That's what the arrow to decide if the red means keep right or left, whichever way it's pointing. Stay in that center. It's probably gonna screw me over right up here. Wanna go around this truck. Get back over. While we can. RPMs are dropping. Temperature gauges and stuff don't actually climb when you're working that hard. can. I think I can. Canoeing one time, we went on like a 5-day canoe trip down the river. Cousin and her mom wrecked her canoe, flipped it over, and she's floating downstream. She goes, "I want my mommy, throw me a rope." What's up, man? A lot of fun. I enjoyed it. Bugger about it now. That fuel mileage is dropping in it. We just got passed by a snail. Son of a bitch. We could go down to next. Been there before. Well, we're not done with the mountains yet. There's more to come.
Keep left, and then turn left. Turn left.
My boat, we're doing some fishing. Ain't really a fishing boat, but I mean, I guess you could fish off of it. But you can fish out of a canoe. Catch anything very big, it'll pull your ass around. Been a long time since I've been down this road. Usually the game used to crash right up here. I think we gotta climb back up that damn hill to get out of here. Eight more miles, or four more miles, I mean. road. Turn that Jake break down on stage. There we go. Down to the very bottom, depths of hell. Truck a downshift. I don't have the button set up. I can't shift. Down to the very bottom. That's pretty good though. Nice quality texture on. Did update the bitrate on the video, so it should look a little bit better. I try recording in 1440. Some people call it 2K. Again, see how that works. thing. I don't want to go off that cliff. Long ways down. Pass 200, what did it say, 2,345 meters. Little forest down here. Run, horse, run. That's right, we're going out here to the
turn mill. Left. Go straight on.
Deep Grove. Deep Grove. Let's see, back that bitch into a dock. Like one of those pod racers off of Star Wars. Wow. Whatever we did, 52 miles. 2 miles, 2.5 hours. 7.3 gallons of fuel used. Oh, we got $102,000. $102,377. And a whole bunch of XP. Alright, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Until next time, don't forget to
like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.